continue blindly, or will you face a greater challenge with your sight intact? Make your choice quickly. When the timer reaches zero, the bombs located all around you will detonate.
Thank you.
was killed by his partner's carelessness. He ran into a trap. I did not kill him.
You booby-trapped the house! His death is your fault!
The defenses I prepared would have easily been disabled by police procedure. But those procedures were ignored. Who do you think ignored them?
Trap! That son of a bitch!
of your late partner's family was scarred beyond repair, leaving empty husks of self-misery and neglect. While Detective Singh's wife's descent to the bottom was much shorter than yours, Detective, the blame remains the same.
Alive yet? don't make this.
Yeah.
offices right now.
Detective Singh has been shot. I don't think he's going to make it. The other has an injury, but he'll live.
What kind of injury, sir?
Nothing he can't handle. He should have called for backup.
Sir, do you know who perpetrated these assaults?
The world is a dangerous place.
You're already dead.
it's his fault all of this happened. I hate him even more.
The only way to move forward is to forgive, to shed your rage and accept your suffering.
I want to see him suffer. I want him to know what it's like.
There will be suffering, oh yes. But suffering is just the beginning. Tap has everything he needs to free you. I hope you have faith that he reaches you in time.
Because of you. Why won't you just leave me alone?
Just take it easy, okay?
I wish you hadn't saved me from that thing. I wish I were dead too. Anything would be better than this. I can't feel
anything. You think I didn't try?
Anymore.
You think it doesn't eat at me every day? I can't change what happened. If I could have taken his place, I would have. I wish I was the one in the ground, not him.